Hello, my dear students. Let's continue our today's class.
Class 3, today in your social studies class, will start lesson number 12, that is saving our environment. Now, what is environment? Environment is the surrounding. Surrounding means the area around us. Okay, the around area around us in which we live, okay, is called environment. The surrounding is called environment. Now, it is shared. Now, in our environment, in our surrounding, there is living and non-living things. Okay, all living things are also there and non-living things are also there. So, the air we breathe, the water we drink and the land we live in on make up the environment. Environment means the air also make up the environment, the water also make up the environment, the land also. Okay, so these are the gifts of nature. Water, air, land, these are the gifts of nature which keeps us healthy. Healthy means fit. And thus we must also keep our environment clean and healthy. So it is also our duty to keep our surrounding clean and healthy. Now, then comes pollution. Now, pollution means, what is the meaning of pollution? Now, how often do you see people using cars to go to nearby places? Do you know cars give out smoke that makes the air dirty for us to breathe? Now, there are various such human activities that pollute the environment and make it harmful for us. Now, when we add the harmful and poisonous substances, poisonous means that causes to illness, illness. So that whenever we add the harmful and the poisonous substances, means when we add those things to the environment, to the surround, to our surrounding, it is called pollution. Okay. Now, the substances which pollute, now the things which we are throwing, which is polluting the environment, that substances are called pollutants. Okay. Then after that come two types of pollution. Now, there are many types of pollution that caused by human activities. Means, pollution are obviously caused by the human activities. We cause pollution. Now, some common types of pollutions. There are many types of pollution, but the common types of pollution are number one, air pollution, number two, water pollution, and number three, noise pollution. After that, one important thing, the World Environment Day. Do you know when do we celebrate World Environment Day? We celebrate World Environment Day on 5th June every year. Every year on 5th June it is celebrated as World Environment Day. So on that day we must celebrate it by planting a tree. Okay. So out of the three types of pollution, the first one is air pollution. Now, what is air pollution? When we add harmful and poisonous substances to the air, it is called air pollution. Means when we add the harmful, the things which is poisonous to us and to that we add to the air, that is called air pollution. Now, all living things, including the human beings, need air to breathe. And the air we breathe, the air that we breathe, that should be fresh and clean. But these days, due to smoke released by vehicles and factories, the air around us is polluted. Means the air that we breathe is not fresh and clean. So we are taking in the polluted air, and the which is filled with poisonous gases. The polluted air is filled with poisonous gases that causes illness to us. Now, inhaling this polluted air harms our bodies. Okay? Inhaling, when we inhale these polluted air, that harm our body and that causes health problems. Now, many types of health problem it causes. Now, what are the diseases that can be caused due to this air pollution? Now, some of the diseases that is caused by air pollution are cancer, asthma, lung disease, and heart problems. So these are the problems, these are the diseases which can be caused by air pollution if we take the polluted air inside our body. Then comes causes of air pollution. Now, what are the reason for air pollution? Why the air is getting polluted? The first one is smoke from factories. When the smoke comes out from the factories, the air gets polluted. Okay. Second, smoke from vehicles. Now, vehicles, so many vehicles that runs on the road, that that also causes smoke. The third is burning of garbage. When we burn the garbage, then the smoke from the garbage also causes air pollution. Then number four is burning of plastic and wood. When we burn plastic or when we burn the wood also, the smoke comes out and that smoke is also very polluted. That is not good for our health. Then number fifth is bursting of firecrackers. As we told earlier also, that firecrackers are not good for the environment. It causes air pollution and it get mixed, the pollution, that the smoke get mixed with the air and that we take inside our body, and that is dangerous to our health. So these are the causes of air pollution. Now, in November 2016, the pollution level in Delhi, it was 16 times the safe limit. As the safe, there was a safe limit. Now, beyond that safe limit, it was 16 times means over. And the government declared the Delhi pollution an emergency situation. Government declared that situation as an emergency situation, that situation in Delhi. Okay. And after that, the condition was so serious that they shut down, the government shut down schools for a few days. Why? Just because of the pollution level. Because the pollution level was so much increased, just 16 times the safe limit. That is why the school was closed for a few days. So just to avoid these types of condition, these type of situation, we must follow all the we must care of the pollution. We must not pollute the air. Now, this much for today. Thank you.